resembles poetry in each are numerous graces with no method stage and a master's hand alone can reach. It washes away the dust of everyday life from the soul. Prayer makes wonders. Prayer should spring from the heart. Thinking about a supreme power beyond all human inadequacies is a kind of auto-suggestion over to school choir for the musical ecstasy.
I love my country and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall give my parents, teachers and all elders respect and treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and my people I pledge my devotion. In their well-being, prosperity alone lies my happiness.
Dance is a form of communication that brings out the innermost feelings and at the same time it depicts the cultural aspects of a civilization. It always adds more color and life to any program. To transport the audience grimness to exhilaration, here we have Rishita and Bhavya to entertain you through their fascinating performance.
शिक्षा पा गया है वो ही आगे आ गया है। Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. With these words, I would like to call upon Manasvi and Vedan to deliver a speech and enlighten us with the present condition of world's literacy. On this special occasion, on 8th September, World's Literacy Day.
Respected principal, teachers, and all my dear friends, a very good morning to all of you. Today, I, Manasvi Yadav, with my friend Vedant Sharma, are going to share our thoughts and views on the topic World Literacy Day. World Literacy Day is celebrated on 8th September every year. It marks the international celebration and awareness campaign on literacy. In the year 1964, this day was declared as a holiday by UNESCO. UNESCO, with the help of various literacy programs, aims to create a literate world and promote literacy for all. UNESCO has stated the importance of literacy. It states that it is a human right, a tool of personal empowerment, and a means for social and human development.
Literacy means ability to read and write, the act of being educated. Literacy is an essential need of development. The countries with low literacy rate are economically failed and their progress rate is very slow. The personality of an individual is polished if he or she is educated. But an illiterate person can be disrespected in society. The value of literacy can be imagined by taking the example of some African areas where literacy rate is much lower than average. Therefore, they are still working as the slaves of other countries. Today, Literacy Day celebration doesn't mean read or write, but it means literacy and skill development. This will explore new ways to make effective connections between literacy, vocational, technical skills, practices, policies, systems, and governance. Parents have an important role in the development of children. But if the parents are illiterate, they are not able to cope with the needs of each century. So, their children can suffer. Such program must be organized that teach parents how to read and write. So, any of the child should not get deprived of going to school. This is their right to get education. So, we should promise ourselves on this coming World Literacy Day that we will be a part of a World Literacy Campaign.
So today, we request you all to celebrate this day with a positive spirit. You can celebrate this day by donating a book, by visiting a library, by teaching an unfortunate child, by working with NGOs, etc. Now, I'm going to conclude my words with a famous thought of Mr. Kofi Annan that literacy unlocks the door of learning throughout the life, is essential for development and health, and opens the way for democratic participation and active citizenship. Now, we are requesting all of you to take this pledge on this World Literacy Day that we teach, we learn, we inspire to make our future full of knowledge and success. Thank you to all of you for patiently listening to us.
Teachers, open the door, but you must enter by yourself. Education is a passport to future. Tomorrow belongs to those who prepare for it today. Good and proper education plays a great role in shaping our future and professional career. It helps us to develop personality and recognition. On this auspicious occasion, we, the students of Class 7B, present you a skit depicting the importance of education. 39% of the worldwide poor have not received any formal education, but we are from the privileged ones to receive education. But really, are we doing justice to it? A young boy who has achieved his engineering degree is now in a search for his job.
Ma'am, may I come in?
Yes. Yes, come in. Describe your aspirations. You are rejected.
How do you see yourself 5 years from now?
I think...
Rejected. Describe yourself.
I am Kev. I like...
Rejected. Disappointed with his performance and comes back home dejected when he enters the house.
Oh, brother, we have come. Sit, I'll get you some water. What happened, son? Did you get a job?
No, Mom. I don't know why people do not appoint me.
Stop trying in big companies. Go for the smaller ones. You cannot do anything. Take small jobs. God, so much money I've spent wasted on this useless fellow.
Here's the water, brother. Who told you to get a job in a small company? You're not worthy enough to get a job in a big company. Try for the small ones.
Stop bothering me now. I'm already very annoyed. Why I can't get a good job? Why I can't get hired by these big companies? Am I not qualified? Am I not educated?
Kev goes out of the house, meet his jobless friends who suffered the same and picked up the wrong path.
Hey Kev, why are you looking so depressed?
Yes, you are looking so disappointed. What's the matter?
Nothing, my friend. I am fed up with my life. No money, no job, no respect.
Oh, you want money? That is rather easier. There are plenty of ways to earn money. You want money? Take this. Be with us. We'll enjoy and you too.
Money? Whoa! Where did you get it from? Anyhow, my mother will preach. She is only conquered by money. She is not worried about a good job.
Great, let's go. It's a party time.
What happened, beta?
Ruhi, Ruhi, bring some water for your mother.
Take him up. See what happened to him.
Go away, mom. Go away, Mom. Go from here. You want money? Take this. Mom, go. Go from here.
Don't worry, beta. Whatever glitches you have, share. Openly discuss it with the doctor. Tell everything that bothers you. Don't worry at all.
Psychiatrist session.
Can we come in, doctor?
Yes, ma'am. You may leave.
What happened, Kev? At such a tender age, why do you feel so devastated? You are a young child. Entire life is ahead of you. You will have many opportunities in your life.
Why I can't get a suitable job? What about my education? Am I not eligible for that?
Tell me, what is the root cause for your problem? Have you ever analyzed it?
I don't know.
Okay, let us start from the beginning. During your school days, what kind of student you were?
During my school days?
कुकर जैसे सर की बज जाए ना सीटी तब तक मार रट्टा मार
ओ पटक पटक के सर गिरा दे नॉलेज की दीवार रट्टा मार रट्टा मार।
Have you seen this, viewers? Education is not merely to gain some certificates and degrees. It is a weapon to improve one's life, to gain skill and develop personality. It illuminates a person's mind and thinking. Education is a ray of light in the darkness. It certainly is a hope for a good life. I think everyone is entitled to have education by proper means, from cradle to grave. To misuse this right is evil. George Orwell had rightly said, if people cannot write well, they cannot think well, and if they cannot think well, others will do their thinking for them. So my dear friends, think wise and act wise. Thank you.
Dance by definition is rhythmic movement to music, using prescribed and improvised steps, gestures, and but its actual meaning transcends this definition into a spiritual activity in a physical form. Let's glorify the day through the graceful entry of Shubhashri. Thank you.
Dang, dang, dang.
सुनो घंटी बजी स्कूल की, चलो स्कूल तुमको पुकारे। पल 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 रोशनी जो मिली स्कूल की, जगमगाओगे तुम बन के तारे। किताबें सारी
स्कूल देगा, स्कूल देगा।
यूनिफॉर्म भी तुम्हारी
स्कूल देगा, स्कूल देगा।
स्कूल अब घर से दूर नहीं है,
कम हो गए फासले।
पहुंचोगे स्कूल के गेट पर तुम,
थोड़ा सा भी जो चले।
प्यार और नरमी से तुमको पढ़ाएंगे टीचर है ऐसे भले।
सच 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 रीत अब है यही स्कूल की, कभी टीचर ना बच्चों को मारे।
सुनो घंटी बजे स्कूल की, चलो स्कूल तुमको पुकारे।
Education. Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. It means people need to go to school so that they have their weapon or they have knowledge for their future. It is most powerful weapon because it is only one way to become successful. It is also changing world. If you are an educated person, everything changes on you. Education is most important to us. Thank you and have a nice day.
Gratitude is the healthiest of all human emotions. The more you express gratitude for what you have, the more likely you will have even more to express gratitude for. On the recollection of so many great favors and blessings, I, on behalf of 7th B, extend my gratitude to our principal and audience.